age teams go now in the class 2 girls 4x100m relay. Edwin Allen has the record of 44.75, but they're going well out of lane 6. So the change made now. Hydel steps past Edwin Allen and Immaculate. So it's Hydel with the lead at the moment, the second change made. Hydel, they're safe. Let's go to Edwin Allen, Immaculate and Excelsior. Hydel pressing along now for the class 2 girls, 4x100m relay. It's Hydel with the first change at the last leg. So Hydel steps as they look to make the win for the class 2 girls, 4x100m relay. They do that in 44.63, the flash 5.